It's where basically each game we play as one hero the entire game, and then if we lose, we can, if we lose the game, then we can't play that hero at all anymore, and we keep going until we see how many games we can like and achieve like win in it while doing this challenge.
I thought it was if you win a game, that character gets locked and then you get another one. And
No,
you have to pick a different team.
it's if you lose if you lose a game, that character gets locked and then you can't play it anymore. Is it, I think it works. I don't remember. We could do that so we could actually have some kind of content instead of just uploading Overwatch.
What's wrong with us just playing Overwatch?
Well, it's fucking Overwatch.
Finally, after so long, we are back, baby. And from the Tales of Arise carrying the channel, now comes a new face. Overwatch. Overwatch is going to be kind of like carrying the channel for a bit while I kind of continue focusing on my Pokemon Void D&D campaign, as well as getting school done and everything like that. So yeah. Overwatch is going to kind of like take dominance for a little bit. But don't worry, we're gonna keep streaming a bunch of different games and everything, seeing what games we really like and want to make series out of. We have been debating going back to the Hunter Lock, but we have been a bit lazy and lazy. We just don't really want to keep grinding everything like that. But me and Sammy have started a 100%, like trying to 100% Moss Hunter, so. Possibly we could turn that into a stream. We continue doing that. As it currently stands, we've almost beaten all of low rank. We just need to continue grinding weapons and all that. But yeah. Now, for this video and the upcoming Overwatch videos, it's gonna be quite simple. Between 2 to 4 games, I'm gonna just have the pure raw footage and I'm gonna edit on top of it. There's not going to be really any cuts or anything like that unless like I need to, or like in this video, the first game was really bad. It was kind of our welcome back to Overwatch after a while. But yeah. So if you guys end up liking the video and you watch to the end, or if you've watched several other videos, then please like and or subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.
That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh. All that shit, just let me go.
I don't think I've ever heard someone talk in game actually in Overwatch.
I haven't like seen it as like back when Overwatch 1 first came out, like people were talking all the time in game, but now it's like a rarity. But a lot of the times when you meet a person in game, it's not as friendly as it used to be.
I'm gonna be playing terrible, not gonna lie. I'm like not in the zone at all. My fucking
Yeah.
eyes are fried from the cold wind and my legs are killing me.
Bro, same. You know, like when you messaged me, I had just woken up because I went, like I passed down around like 7, and then I like I full on like passed out, went to bed. Oh, they also have a Brigitte, I think. Brigitte.
I'm fine.
Oh shit, shit, shit!
Get off my fucking ass, Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna switch to Ana, because Ana does like very good damage to
fucking
Zarya.
hate Zarya. Zarya low-key needs a nerf for her shield bubble.
Then she does.
Dude,
Junkrat
it's like
low.
dude, it is like generally annoying
Oh
the
shit,
fact
Jesus, ow.
she can literally almost like constantly use it, and then it goes through shields too.
Timing, throw out
Like
your
how?
healing ball. How does she have her ulti already? Jesus. Send me my help.
I don't even know who the fuck counters fucking Zarya. I don't think he has one.
Ramattra.
Because
you can hit through her shield with the tank mode.
Yeah, but she's always too far for that.
Look, man, you asked who she counter, who counters her, and I gave you an answer.
Let's do it. Bring back the meme. Select your
hero. Alright, we're defending, so I should play Bastion, actually.
I'll be Mercy, just for that reason.
Okay, I'm no longer playing Bastion. Well, fuck you. Fuck you. I'm playing Torpor Burn. I'm here. Little man's got some big speed. I've done things I'm not proud of. Time to start making a Torbjorn is just like a weird looking chihuahua, prove me wrong. They won't even know what happened. I've high hopes for you. I'm not really wrong.
I couldn't think of anything to counter.
Counter argument, fuck you.
Zombie.
Defend objective A. Look out for each other.
Hi.
Is that Reinhardt shield or is that a Sigma shield?
Sigma.
Okay. No, my tournament! Quit touching my child.
What did he say?
Oh, well, that's an issue. Learn something. Sigma directly counters my turn by sucking up the bullets.
I don't know if it's Reinhardt up this. Oh, actually, I don't even know if Reinhardt's good against Sigma.
I wouldn't say he is. Like I don't think he's a terrible option. I don't think he's a good one either. Genji down.
One down.
That's one down.
Sigma low, Sigma dead! Let's go, I got the kill on it too!
Yes.
Sigma, you are now my bitch! Setting up immortality field. Oh, my turret! Oh, my turret, beat their ass! Watch out, Genji reflecting. Alright, Genji dead. Help! After I killed Genji, I had like 7 HP. I'm not gonna lie, I'm playing a lot. I'm playing surprisingly well with Torbjorn. I missed level 3 turret Torbjorn, bro. That was like. That was amazing, bro. Yeah, the Torb that could give armor, bro.
That was just the Torbjorn era.
That's back when Torbjorn was truly a unique character. Alright, I put lava on the point. Fuck him up. Break their ankles. Sammy, break his ankles. Yeah. Our point.
No, Sammy.
He looks fine. What the fuck are you yelling about? I look over to the Sammy's outline, and it's like he's perfectly fine. I don't remember.
How am I fine?
I don't know.
I'm trying.
Thank you, timing.
Thank you, timing.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
I am a good.
I will say forever, I think Bapsy is like one of the most fun fucking supports. Like, uh-oh, they have Orisa. They have Orisa now. Step right up. Uh-oh, Genji reflects. Genji no longer has reflect. Genji's out of reflect. Genji got low. Orisa. Oh, watch out for Genji. They got that mercy. I am shooting, I'm going shotgun. I'm shooting her with the shotgun blast. Oh my god, Mercy has like 5 HP. Ah, and so do me!
Genji, go away!
Well, we make it a time.
Yeah, but time gets extended now. Come somewhere. I'm at 88 right now. Where you at?
92.
Okay, take. I'm gonna place my turn, right? And then, like, you need to place your thingy, like, right in front of my turn. So my turn gets the attack boost. Genji reflecting.
Don't go down there.
Hi, Orisa.
Up. Help.
Get that mercy low. Get that mercy.
Oh, I'm just getting warm now.
Enemies on the payload. Let's get
them. Mingle yourself with your other your LB.
Fuck.
No, your LB is meant to heal you. It's like it's your own healing.
It's the only gun I can get.
Yeah, it's the only way like you really heal yourself.
It's the only you can.
Mercy low.
I save you my turret.
Oh shit.
Alright, dude, already sit down. Genji's reflecting.
Right.
Genji was reflecting the gay allegations. Genji was trying to reflect the no PP allegation.
No, my turret! My turbo just a baby boy. He had done nothing wrong.
Oh damn, I fucking headshot Mercy by accident.
Killing.
Uh-oh. Orisa low. Orisa down.
He's dead.
Genji over here. You reflecting. You running. I have Molten Core, so I can...
He's dead.
Why am I getting boosted?
Who the fuck nanoed you?
I don't know, I got nanoed. I don't know why right now was the time they chose to nano me.
Oh, they're trying to counter-turb?
Keep my turn around the corner, so if they tried pushing over here, just come around this corner and my turret can also hit him up. Yeah, what do you think about this, huh? Wanna come into our land? Nuh-uh. Uh-oh. You did? You did hit no good? Oh, fuck! Goddammit. Fuck off, Orisa. I got an achievement, I don't even know what achievement it was.
surprised that I just tabled the achievement.
I'm sorry, was there a counter to my Torberborn playing Torberborn?
Yeah.
That's disrespectful on like so many accounts. Why would you use this right now?
Oh, there's a behind us, man!
D.Va in front of us. D.Va mech down.
Did they go D.Va? They did, that's actually crazy.
Yeah. They're out of mech right now.
They're out of damn a good Baptiste. Step right
up. Are McCree's a dum-dum?
I can't get D.Va out of her fucking while she's outside of the mech.
I'm coming to the battlefield.
They have a tracer now, oh my god. What assholery is this? Stay off the board!
Get off the board! It's mine!
How dare you disrespect my boy!
I like a nano right now.
Well, I got one. Tracer down. Tracer down.
They got Reinhardt.
Behind us, Mercy behind. For some reason, Mercy thinks that they are going to win a 3v1. Oh, hello.
Reinhardt down.
Mercy, I got you,
man. Let's go!
Nice.
Torberborn! Yeah, look at me. Look at me, my little tiny ass. Mmm.
Really?
Aw, bitch.
Really?
Did they get a 3-kill combo, which I don't think anyone else does.
Yeah.
Jump, there we go.
And my turret.
There is me.
Oh, no, Genji got my turret. Oh, it's fucking triple push. Oh, bestie. Time to play. For some reason, the longest fucking game mode. I literally said earlier we're on triple push.
I wasn't paying attention.
No!
Can we leave?
Oh, shit! Armora has the Ultra skin.
Yo,
Alright, Tommy, did you see the image I posted of my videos coming up and my fucking the fourth one? Why are we talking about Yu-Gi-Oh? No, it's the third one. The third episode is why are we talking about Yu-Gi-Oh?
Guys, up here. He's down.
Ow.
Ouch.
Yeah, Sojourn came out of nowhere and decided to touch my butt, and that wasn't very nice.
Alright, you ready?
I got Mercy.
Oh,
I need healing, though.
We're gonna do this. We gotta
get away from me.
Wait!
Let's go, Junker. Let's go, Junker.
Sounds like a slur. Let's go, Junker. It sounds bad.
I'm pretty sure it's because it's right next to Junkie.
Yeah. I just call him Junkie Rat.
Let's go, Nick.
No way, stop! Wait.
Ow.
I wanna be sexually assaulted by a woman.
Okay. What did he say?
Best team is not very working for the enemy, against the enemy team. They have fucking what's her face. Ow! And Swordsman. I'm going to go to Ash and try that out. Actually, I almost have ult, so I must play as Bastion. I'm at 70%.
Oh, I got Junker Green. How was no one on point? I was about to say, if no one was on fucking point.
I died. Sojourn does not, the enemy Sojourn does not like me. I definitely do not like you. Ugh! Thank you. What the fuck?
Bro did not last very long.
I really did not. Oh,
playing fucking
God,
and Rosie.
The other DPS took Ashe. I'm a bit annoyed now, but whatever. Still like I want to play Ashe anyways. Baka.
Never say that again. I will literally log out right now. Say it again. I will log out, get off my get Xbox, and go to fucking sleep. Say that again.
Damn, man. Man was in fact not very happy with the words I chose.
Let me switch off. I'm gonna switch to...
Thank you!
I'll go Orisa. I think that's good against Dr. Cream.
Yeah, that would be great. Cause you just gun her down.
Orisa?
Yeah, but you still have the issue of her poison.
A little on a bigger is biggering.
What?
No.
I wish you told me you were connected. I wasn't looking.
It doesn't matter if I do my ulti. It doesn't matter if it gets boosted or not. It's for the most point, I just use it to get people like to get away from wherever it is I don't want them to be. Oh god damn it! I think someone's behind us again. Are they not? Or am I just being abused for no reason?
I want to get abused by a woman.
So much health to heal.
Don't come out that way. Fool!
Are you fool?
Oh damn, they all down there. I got someone with a grenade. Damn. Get fucking done melted. Ah, Sojourn, go away. Stranger danger.
Why is Mercy playing DPS Mercy?
Cause she can't. Cause she's a girl boss, and she's a part of Disney movies. Therefore, meaning that she gets random character development and becomes way too strong for no reason without any like actual training or
explanation behind her. I want a Holocaust Disney movie.
What?
I feel like it'd be a good movie. It'd be about Anne Frank. Make Anne Frank a Disney princess, 2025.
Such a cursed sentence. Disney.
Am I allowed to say that actually now that I think about it? Am I allowed to say that?
I don't think so. Oh no.
I got an achievement for just healing and not dying.
Achievement unlocked. Fucked up sentence. Achievement unlocked. What the fuck did you just say?
Hell awaits you.
I'm like, I have like my guarantee ticket to hell.
You just realized that?
Wrong things. I don't think that sentence alone, like, I don't think it'll be just because of that sentence that sent it to hell.
Got the point. Dude, you are not gonna get that revive.
I know, but I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try.
I'm gonna stay Bastion, it's actually not going that bad. God damn. Just look
they're
at the
all, like,
kill
for themselves.
Damn, one of them killed Bob. That's unforgivable. Oh, where'd you waste your ultimate right now?
I had it for all.
Sergeant down. Ow.
Get it. Pick it off, pick it off.
Oh my god, that Moira just fucking stood there. Hello, Joy-Joy-Jern. Bad boy, Joy-Joy-Jern. Aw, oh, yes, the Healy Piss. I love Healy Piss. I got plenty. That emote, that's the other emote thingy. Where you just hold up object and you look cool. Nuh-uh. All me, totally. Totally wasn't getting healed or boosted by you. Whichever one to do, what was that the time?
Yeah, it was boosted. It was boosted. I literally watched you start shooting and I just turned it on.
If you want to be really funny, while you're waiting to go between points, just constantly keep going back between, RB and, RT. Just spam between it, yeah. It's like, it's for some reason really fun to do.
I'm dead. I tried to farm up one for a bit.
Tank down.
My word is coming, okay.
Junkie Queenie down, that's what it was, Junkie Queenie.
Hello again. Hey! I fell down a bit, I didn't fall down all the way here.
Hello. Up. Right there.
I watched the little boys and little girls today.
What? What the fuck? What?
Anyways, fucking, when I went on my bike ride, we biked along the trail. Cause first we needed to get some bread from Albertsons for my dinner. So like, alright, then after that we're like, do you wanna go down the trail? It's nighttime. You know, it'll be cool. We're like, you know what, why not? That looks fun. But you know. And then we realized that the soccer people or soccer kids were having or playing like their games and shit. We're like, hey, you know, why don't it be really funny if we went over there and just started cheering for a random team? So we did that. Mm. You know, Holly, you should revive me.
I don't think he wants to revive you after your statement when you didn't have the context behind it.
Yeah, I literally saw
him.
I
wow.
Everything in my mind told me that reviving you was not a good idea. And also everything in my mind was telling me that you trying to revive me was a stupid idea, Timmy. Like, what the fuck were you trying to do there?
I was already there, there was nothing to do.
Sorger.
Sor.
Shooliger. Shooliger.
What?
Solidator. I forget how bad fucking this motherfucker's goddamn guns, fucking whatever it is, recoil is. Shit is terrible. Alright, enemy mercy down. Ugh. You know, maybe you probably should have saved that for the tank, for when Sammy dies, but who do you?
Go.
No need for that.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I lived!
Sam!
Where's my endorsement?
I can't give you one. Because I can't give someone an endorsement that I gave an endorsement to a while ago. Damn, you got an endorsement?
No, I need a verification of
Here's your verification. Go fuck yourself.